Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the channel. How are you? Oh yes, Herons was here first. How are you guys doing? I got my tea. I got 2 cups of tea. This is my hot tea, and my coffee cup's dirty, so I didn't want to wash it. And then I've got my sweet tea. I've got my cough drops. And my sore throat spray. We're good. I'm great. How are you, Deanna? I am doing good. I'm itching. I'm doing good. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thinking about dinner? What are you going to have for dinner? I had nothing. I don't think I ate today. No, I ate a thing of soup today. Let me turn off my notifications, guys, because they're having a conversation. It goes to my phone, so notifications. So it should be notifications for Facebook, right? Bologna sandwiches. I love bologna sandwiches. Alright, I gotta take a selfie real quick. So, give me a second. Okay. Sorry, I have to take it for Instagram because I promote on there too. You had fried potato cubes and sausage. I seen. It looked good. Tovit's hungry. I'm hungry. Stop talking about food! Or I'm gonna have to be rude and eat in front of you guys. And I will. Let me put this on Instagram real quick. I forgot how to upload my picture for a second! Oh my god, I'm horrible. And then you do Twitch.tv/ Deanna the Rainbow Unicorn. No. / Deanna the Rainbow Unicorn. Ta-da-da. And ta-da. Oh, wait. It's finishing up. Ta-da. Okay, I'm done. But first, let me take a selfie. But first, of course, I always forget to, yeah. All right, let's get this going. So I've got the noise going too. Did you tweet your stream? I did tweet my stream. It's usually the first thing I do is tweet it. We're going to continue our game. Yennefer! We're still looking for Yennefer. You can retweet it if you want. Yes, can we tweet it? I need to start using Blaze retweets again. Actually, a lot of people use that, so... Ain't nothing, guys. Just walking around on a horse. I mean, riding on a horse. Oh, yeah. I remember. We just killed that griffin, didn't we? Just go this way. You'll be fine, Geralt. I don't even know how to say his name. Your name is what I claim your name is. Whatever I say your name is the name.
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
We're walking on people's graves. Here we go. Now I feel rude. I still hear it. Why do I still hear that?
Come on, Roach.
Can you move? Move. Thank you.
Slower.
So what do I do with this raw meat? Do I have to cook it, or am I, like, badass and I can eat it raw?
Make way.
Exactly, make way for me, the Queen Unicorn. Okay, so stay right here. No, no. Ah!
Sheath your sword. When is many against one, even the Fedi meet.
That's right, sir.
I could kick your ass, dude. I'm just saying. I'm just gonna throw that out there. I could kick your ass. For fudgesicle's sake! Gotta get up there. I remember some of the controls, and I know I told you guys that I was. Let me in. I told you guys that I would, Oh no, what happened?
What the hell is this?
Right.
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, by the gods, no!
Oh! I'm gonna cry. No, no, don't do that to him!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Yeah. A moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Collect your reward, right? You can call him G.
Tell me why you've come.
You can't cook the meat in this game, apparently, but you can't eat raw meat, they said. Oh, okay.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain.
Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time. Under my nose. Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin.
Please don't hurt that guy! Oh, please don't hurt him! Hey.
You're not done.
You do not tell me.
Yours is gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Is that bad? Did I do bad? Ooh, we got a skill. Okay, so character. Okay, what do we want? Alchemy? Okay, we got alchemy, we got science, general. What are these? Stars. I don't know which ones to pick. Combat. Markman, defense, battle trance. Thank you for whatever that was. Fears, thanks for the host. I appreciate it. Thank you for hosting me. I appreciate that. Can I get a shout out for Fears Within, please? Guys, if you don't know Fears Within, definitely go give him a follow because he's amazing. He's amazing. Amazing. This one is core abilities. Thank you, Herons. Okay, Brew. Well, I mean, he's the captain, though, so. So I can pick. No. No. What? What's the blue thing? What's the signs? Is this the fire one? Which one's the fire one? I think it's this one. Crit damage. Why can't I spend it? Why wouldn't it let me spend this stuff, guys? Do I have to stay with combat? Oh,
sorry.
Here we go. Look at this. He's an asshole. Take all his gold. Right, exactly. We're gonna take all of it. Every single bit of it. We're level 3. That's... Please stop hitting him! No! 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 Where's he at? Where's he at? I'll save you! I'll save you! They hide him from you so you can't save him.
No more. Please, no more.
I don't like you. I don't like you at all. I'm gonna punch you in your face. Oh my god, I did upset him. But he's hurting the guy and now I'm hurt. I feel like such a baby. I don't want to hear it no more. I'm about to cry. Oh, he's such a sweetheart and he didn't know.
Come on.
Strike the ones who knew. Leave that guy alone because I like him for some reason.
I am Medetta.
Gaius. Excuse me. Pardon me. What? Help that poor guy? No, not. She's about the people. She's leaving him to suffer. Rude. I would have helped him if I could. I promise I would have. Oh, so. Come here. Let you feel my fire. Come here. Okay, if y'all gonna get close, at least... You went dead. You went dead. Now another town is safe for me. Herons, thank you for the gift sub to Brew. I appreciate it. Yay! Brew, now you have my uni coins. Ooh, look. Oh, what happened? Okay, stuff is happening in my chat. Freaksy, thank you for the host. I appreciate it as well. And thank you for the gift sub to Brew. Hi, Freaksky. How are you? That was mighty kind of you. That's mighty kind of you, good sir. I'm so weird. Don't make fun of my weirdness. Ah. Oh, come on. It ain't hurting you. It's a game. You're in a game. Moving on over. Oh, there's a fence there. Might want to watch out for... Ah! No! Ooga. What the actual what? No, I don't want to just sit here and constantly do just, like, the actual quest. I want to freaking do side quests and stuff. Oh, bad Herons. You're not good. Hi, bandit guy. I don't know what kind of shit you into, but this ain't it. Oh, that reminds me. I gotta put 18 and over on this. I forgot. She wants to plow women. What? Where did you even... Where did you even hear that? I don't even think I've said anything remotely close to that. What? I want to sing, guys. Freaks, yeah, I'm going to sing. I don't get it. I really don't. 18 plus. Let me know if it changes. Hold on. I'll tell you when I do it. Okay. Did it change it, guys? Okay. There we go. I'm all booty hurt right now. Okay. Yeah, turn on Deanna After Dark mode.
Son of a goat! I'll rip off your melon and shit down your neck!
What is wrong with you? Why are you so weird? It changed? Yeah, okay.
In Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong? Look around. Trouble brewing.
Who are they?
Patriots. Drinking their seventh round for Temeria, fist starting to itch.
Oh.
Don't see any Nilfgaardians. They'll find another foe. I'll buy some provisions for the journey, then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it just this once.
You know me, though. I can't stay out of it.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down to hang a golden sun there now.
I cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Aw.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials, you Nilfgaard's whore.
I would slap the shit out of her. She'd call me that.
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to
Let
my sister
go.
Attending to the birth. And you don't fear the god's wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt!
Oh my god, somebody fucking freaking! I'm sorry! Do something! Oh, yep, here we go. Let's do it.
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
They say witches steal young'uns. That true? What the Emperor promise you, freaks? Your own land, like he did the elves once?
You guys are in a heart of trouble.
We ain't going nowhere.
Ooh, yeah. Let's get him. How do you do your things again? I forgot.
Back down now.
I can see that.
Let's try it. Oh, I don't have to fire. What happened?
It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone. And don't ever come back.
What? Now she doesn't like us? We literally protected her.
Not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
You took his head of it. What's happened?
That brawl? We didn't start it.
her.
Excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me.
We found Yennefer, guys.
I waited until you found me, but...
Hi, Tiny! How are you?
Patience has never been my strong suit.
Yen does look pretty.
Good to see you, Geralt.
Until she takes that necklace off. Hold on.
I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
You got your silver sword there. You do. Are you gonna help me, Tiny? If somebody gets me, are you gonna help me?
How did you imagine it?
He didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you, but I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it, in Vizima. Ready your horses.
What's the rush?
Spent the last 6 months in the saddle. Haven't seen you for 2 years. Can't we take a moment to...
Sadly, we cannot. Someone awaits you, Geralt.
Geralt! Like see, that doesn't even make sense. There's no D.
Emperor Emir Var Emrys.
Yay, what sword are you going to move this place? Yeah, probably not. It borked. It borked? It borked, huh?
Doubt I number among that group.
Ew.
Or as I remember last time we saw each other.
I gotta turn these on. Hold on. There we go.
To kill me.
You got magic, though.
He wishes to make you an offer.
Uh-oh.
The kind one can't refuse.
I didn't, though I could have.
Fine. Guess I'm willing to hear him out.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard, Lord of Metina.
What is it? What's the cost of it, Tiny? Please, enlighten me.
Honored, I'm sure.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Kaer Morhen, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir.
I swear, Tiny, I swear.
How's your horse?
I swear if your sword disappears.
Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Right. Oh, lilac and gooseberries. Achievement unlocked. Leaving that poor old man to his cell. He's a witcher. He'd be fine. I mean, to be fair, guys, they did start it, so. I don't understand what's like. Okay, so Tiny, let me see. Exactly, violence begets violence, right? Exactly. What? What's happening? What is it? I don't understand what's happening. Oh, I see what's happening. They're the bad people, I assume. Goodbye. Witch that bridge. Yennefer, how'd they... Frisky, that's the Wild Hunt. That's after Yen. Ah, okay. Looks pretty wild to me. It does. Tani, say something. I want to see if you still have your sword. Okay. You should try again, eh? Well, I mean, if you want to, you can.
he'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Okay. Of course he needs a bath. We always get to see him in baths. How far am I gonna lodge into your head, Tiny? Probably all the way to the handle this time. I'll leave about 5 inches of the sword out. 5 inches. Just 5.
It must suffice.
Oh, and it's good.
Who cares if I'm clean?
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
In that chair. Tetwin, please shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
Got all this just to talk to somebody? Are you willing to take the risk, honey? Are you?
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Been on the road a while. Fine. Do your thing.
He's like, whatever.
Tilt your head back, please, and sit still.
Dude, you would get got. Like, you could cut his throat and he would slash you still.
And prepare to answer some questions.
Oh, Haran's just placing bets. Watch out.
I am not certain this is the appropriate time.
I can't think of a better time. Men turn honest when they feel a blade at their throat.
Who is that?
Bran Voris, commander of the Alba Division. Before they take you in to see the Emperor, there's some information I need you to verify. It's a formality, but one that must be seen to.
Sure. Paperwork's gotta be in order.
So,
it's like, what are you staring at me like that for?
Of Rivia. Place of birth unknown. Parents unknown. Age unknown. All insignificant details. Let us proceed to more recent events.
He's watching that dude with the thing. He's like, yeah, just cut me once. Cut me once. I dare you.
Defending commander one, Arya.
Oh god, I don't know! I don't know!
Foltest ordered me to clear the path. The boy stood in my way.
Cutting down the Lavalette heir. This made no impression on me. I suppose it wouldn't. What's some baron to an assassin of kings? Moving on. You then found shelter in charming Flots, and from there made your way to Vergen. My question is how?
Hold on, guys. Let's see, got out of Flotsam with Roche, or I joined Lurith to help me out. Go with this one.
I left Flotsam with Yorvith, commander of a Squirtel unit.
A slayer of monsters and a slayer of men. You forge interesting alliances.
Something.
I think he looks better without the beard, honestly, guys.
Go on, next question, before my beard grows back in.
We shall shave you again if it does. Very well. The infamous summit at Lochmuin. You were there. And once again meddled in the affairs of the mighty.
He's like, are you gonna finish cutting my face or what?
The Mighty had imprisoned Triss Marigold. Ought to know I care about her, and I tend to rescue those I care about.
And so you did, handing Radovid control of the Conclave and Council of Mages in the process.
Nilfgaard recently started a war, unprovoked. So do us both a favor and stop moralizing.
The gentleman must sit still. I'm almost done.
I'm afraid I might find that difficult. Because, from what I know, shortly afterwards you watched a defective Megascope blow your friend Sheila de Tanserville to bits.
Why is it asking me all these hard questions, guys? What?
I watched her get in the Megascope, but ultimately freed her from the trap your man Letho of Gullet had set. Write that down.
Did y'all say something to me? Because my chat thing wasn't working. Hold on. I don't feel like messing with her tonight. Tiny, so you're going to leave your sword broke? You're going to leave your sword broke? Rude. Hashtag scared confirmed. Oh, gosh. Now it's working.
Sure, the paperwork's in order now.
Ta-da!
Well.
So Tiny, where'd your sword go, sir? Hold on, guys. So where did your sword go, Tiny? Is it in my hands? Oh no, Tiny. You're naughty. But wait. It won't let me do it again. Now you're gonna make me go all the way in my stuff to get you in here again. Give me a second. Dang it. Now I gotta go roles manager. Fuck's sake. Tiny, sometimes I don't know about you. There we go. Now, sir, I'm going to have to ask you to stop having your sword break. Please. Say something, Tiny, so I know it worked. Because I had to actually go into it this time to do it. Yeah, go get you a bathroom break. Well, thank you for swinging at giant monsters and keeping them out of my chat. I appreciate that. Rude. Okay, here we go.
National interest calls on one to forge difficult alliances at times. Alliances with witches.
Use whetstones? Oh, really? I don't know what that is.
That an ongoing alliance? What's Letho up to?
I had hoped you would answer that question.
Well, you were wrong.
So Letho's hiding from you. Must have a good reason. Was there a shift in national interest that might have caused that? I don't know where he is. Wouldn't tell you if I did anyway. Blade or no blade to my throat.
I believe that is all. Your signature, please. Affirming you stated the whole truth and nothing but the truth on pain of imprisonment or death.
Blah, 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 etc., etc. That's how you spell etc. See, you learn things every day. But it still dulls the blade. Aw. I'll have to get you a new blade, Tiny. One that's not lodged 5 inches from the handle in your head.
I might have given you some advice. So long, Geralt. Good luck with your audience.
I'm glad you got to come by tonight, Tiny. I haven't seen you in a while.
Feels more like I'm being readied for a wedding.
Were that so, I would have prepared the gentleman a frock, a tailcoat, or possibly a dinner jacket. In point of fact, the gentleman will choose from these garments.
Where's my clothes?
Where are my clothes?
Where they should have gone long ago, with the laundress. They will be returned to you after the audience, clean and starched. The gentleman will tell me once he has...
Oh yeah, I did see you last night. Don't judge me, alright? Don't judge me. So we get to pick which one we want. That one's... I like that one. I do not like that one. Let's... Oh, I have to change?
This might come as news to the gentleman, but the toe wrapped around...
That's what you sound like. That's what you sound like. Alright, so apparently I've got a... Look at you, girl. Look at how fine. Look at him. Very handsome.
This is not fitting attire for an audience. The gentleman will kindly dress.
Dude's very pushy, isn't he, guys?
Black suits the gentleman. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
No. I guess so.
A studded doublet and a sword on my back.
It makes no difference which one you take.
But tough.
What do you mean? I just want this one. I want to look pretty!
So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
Confirm away.
Please watch.
Okay. Let's watch, guys.
Leg extended.
Legs hand flat. Down chest, chin, down, chest.
Chin to chest.
Leg extended.
Gentlemen, we'll rehearse.
Leg, back. Leg, leg. I forgot already! Somebody help me!
You do realize. Why not? Oh, well, fuck that. No.
Lacking fluidity and grace.
I did it! Which one did I pick, guys?
Come with me.
Which one did I pick? Oh, no. Oh no! It makes a difference. You can choose not to bow.
The emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate type.
Your arch magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the emperor might not share his disposition. Your majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect.
Alright, here we go, guys. The girl's like, hello there.
Grimmy et art kerzer. Dyphen aden in karn et marvut. Emir var emres.
No. No! I'm not gonna pressure!
Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer et do orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favod.
He's like, where's everybody going?
I thought you bowed before no man.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence.
Guys, I should have totally been born, like, in the Western days.
My daughter, Cirilla. She's returned. And she's in danger. The wild...
Why didn't you tell me? I panicked! I'm not good with time limits.
Are you sure? Ciri left. Went far, far away.
Do you believe I'd drag you here in the middle of a war? To discuss a rumor.
I think anyone can be wrong, even an emperor.
Say something.
I had forgotten how insolent you can be. I haven't the time to convince you, nor the desire, in fact. Yennefer will do that after the audience.
How many men in your army?
My throat's already getting messed up.
30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For
reasons. Oh, he's Ciri's dad? I mean, yeah, Ciri's dad?
You will agree regardless.
I might be making snacks. Gimme!
More than you customarily receive.
I know you told me I could choose not to, but you didn't tell me you should choose not to.
Save your generosity for those whose homes your armies have raised. I'll do it for Ciri, not for your gold.
Your motives do not interest me. Only results. Yennefer will tell you the rest.
That's how I roll, guys.
The audience is finished. For what? Merid! Take him to the sorceress.
What a rude dude, guy! What are you making for snacks?
Follow me if the gentleman pleases.
I don't please. What if I don't please? Then what is he gonna do? Sure, I do not please to do it. Sound awful. But I'm trying. Are these people watching me? Like, if this is what's really me, guys, and there were, like, people, I'd go, ugh! Like, when we go by them, like, when they're staring, I'd make my eyes glow and go, whoa! It would scare him. It would probably scare me, too, because that's how scaredy cat I am. Da-da-da! I feel like there's something I can find out here.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 days.
Oh, it's something in Dutch that has no English word. Okay, what's in it? Now Geralt has a license to wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Uh-huh. Sir, please, leave me alone.
True authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchant's guild, but the Church of the Eternal Fire and the criminal underworld. At times it is difficult to tell the one from the other. They both display a similar ruthlessness and cynicism that...
Please wait, Your Excellency.
Am I allowed to take that? Like, am I stealing? Wait. I'm gonna blow out y'all's candle. So. Oh, there's something on here. What is it? Oh. Yeah, that's right.
A shame I have no time.
There we go. I'm like such a hoarder. Like, if I can loot it, I loot it.
Geralt, that tunic, you look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
You're not stealing everything in orange is good. So, like, if it's, I guess, crunchy deep fried meatball. Ew. That doesn't sound good. I don't like meatballs, though.
Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
My throat hurts.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
He's such a romantic.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours.
I make awkward compliments,
but
too.
But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Amir said the
wait, they're not really meatballs, I guess. What are th-
before what happened yesterday? How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching.
I know, Brew, I should, but I mean, I've only been on for 50 really minutes. 50
I knew the wild
minutes.
Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me.
I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me.
They're filled with ragout.
If not for you and Amir's soldiers, they'd have got
what?
They were off.
You're just making it more complicated than meatballs.
Another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her.
I know, but I told you guys I would play this, and that's what we're gonna do. You know how long it took me to do my makeup today? Hardly anything, because I did it earlier.
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift.
What
as
gift?
As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I... prefer not to think about it, really.
Do Ciri.
So where has Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trade of Velen is most
French.
Promising. You should make that your first stop.
Send me a picture.
Ask for a merchant named...
They look like hush puppies with mushy stuff in it.
Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it.
Yeah, it looks like hush puppies. Looks like cornmeal that it's rolled into.
Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently
there is a party or something.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I don't know.
Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently. Blew half a forest down. I believe this.
Or when there is a reception, like a reception. So somewhere where finger foods would be?
One thing before we go.
Why
didn't
you
contact me?
Didn't
need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Damn. I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right?
Aww.
It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
So sad. Oh, there's the sun!
This means we need to split up again. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback as soon as I can get changed.
What if I want to wear this outfit?
Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra.
Do I have to talk to the guy when they say that?
Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right?
Just
check
okay.
Those needs and come back to me in one piece.
Yes, bye, Yen.
I shall be waiting.
All right. I What is that? We're gonna read that letter. Who's writing my girlfriend? You know what? Well, let me put their fireplace out. That's rude.
Directly out of Nordland.
Hi.
Ambassador Varetra. Yennefer suggested I ask you about current events, the war and so on.
Of course. The Emperor's servants should keep no secrets from each other. If you will, let us approach the map.
Did he just call me a servant? I kind of feel like he did. I know, right? Okay, how's the war going?
How's the war going? Apart from the fact that Nilfgaard's triumph is imminent.
I assume this to be a private conversation. We've no witnesses, so let's dispense with the propaganda, even that shrouded in irony. Our offensive was going splendidly until winter came. Edirne was in such disarray that we encountered no resistance. We had reached the Pontar before the first snows. Only a weakened Kedwin remained, and Radovid's Redania, which had ignored the rest of the North's pleas for help. We thought they'd sue for peace, perhaps even submit to vassalization. We waited for spring, certain of victory.
So he's pretty much telling me exactly what's going on instead of what they're supposed to.
I agree. Radovid sent no peace envoy, nor did he advance on our
guys, we made the best choice on our outfit. Like, does this outfit even give me any armor whatsoever, or no?
This attack took the Kedweni by surprise. They were still mourning the loss of their king. Rudderless and dejected, they laid down their arms after a few lost skirmishes and joined...
I want some ravioli because and that end where it said joined ravioli or whatever. Like, only one powerful one. I got kind of hungry. I thought it said ravioli. So, let me take off this notification, guys. Notification. And check this. What do you know about Kovir? I said it right, guys. I said it right.
Not to lend its armies, more importantly, even its coin to either side.
I'm taking this off, guys. This spring there was a massive battle in the marshes of
Velen. Massive, yet indecisive. Both sides suffered enormous losses. Unprecedented. Radovid has retreated across the Pontar. He's safe for now.
I'm sorry.
Until reinforcements.
I'm so sorry, guys. I'm tired.
Then Emperor Emir
I need some soup. Will deal with him soup.
Couldn't you just go home? Save everyone a lot of marching, not to mention a few human lives.
I'm afraid the stakes are too high to fold now.
We can all go all in. Okay, what's the situation in Velen?
How do things look in Velen?
I said it right again.
As bad as ever.
I am a smarticorn.
This land never flowed with milk and honey.
Yep.
And now it flows with blood. Armies have swept through it several times, trampling fields, looting granaries, burning.
I'm just a unicorn.
And grips the populace.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I am.
So how's ruling that earthly paradise going for you?
Not well, to be honest.
Well, this war seems like it's really bad.
And Velen is chiefly swampy forests that are difficult to control. We've had several patrols never return to their camps. Thus, we've temporarily delegated authority in this region to a certain Nordling, a former low-ranking officer in the Temerian army, one Philip Strenger, better known by his nom de guerre, the Bloody Baron.
I'm sorry, guys. I have to keep muting so I can cough. Unless you guys want me just to be like... Like, all in your ear.
Any news from Novigrad? Is the free city still free?
Yes. Although everyone knows this won't last.
Radovid mute all I want. Okay. You guys just don't want to hear me going being all gross and shit. I need both. More of these. And both require coin and ships. These things are really good though. Like they taste really good and they help with my throat.
That's why the mood in the city is rather, well, on edge.
Meaning?
How do men deal?
I'm gonna sing tonight.
They seek reassurance.
Yeah, buddy. I'm doing that to my phone where the chat is. I'm like getting close to my phone. Like you can actually freaking hear me. I knew Freaksky was gonna say something. I'm sorry, I was just messing with you, Freaksky.
Why? It's obvious.
Why? I was just having a little fun. Can I sing the milk cow song? I'll sing a milk cow song. Nah, I usually sing that for one person. Yep. You knew Freaksky would freak out. Exactly. Nice pun there. Greed.
But what is happening there now concerns me greatly.
Tell me more. Skellig what? Skelliger?
The islanders pride themselves on that, don't they? Doing everything according to tradition, as their forefathers did. And like their forefathers,
I like
they
his
quarrel
face.
With each other. Pillage. Occasionally attack our travelers.
I'm sorry, Freaksky. What about tomorrow?
Skelliger has always been a footnote to history, and so it shall remain.
Sound awfully confident. What if King Bran manages to unite the Jarls? Lead all the clans against your fleet?
King Bran is a feeble old man. From what I know...
Yeah, but, you know, don't overestimate older men. Thanks for your help, dude. For that long-ass freaking conversation that I cared nothing about. I probably should have listened to it, honestly. Like I'm not very good at listening, though. Oh. You just move? Where's my clothes? Oh. Where is the clothes? Ah. We have to go through this thing.
How might I serve the gentleman?
Give me my clothes back.
You're turning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Mm. Thanks, bunches.
Nice to get smell pretty.
He wants his daughter back safe and sound as soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
Okay, we got our clothes. Now, does this outfit have any, there's something here I can grab. Ooh, we're getting fancy stuff. There we go. Alright. Who's this person and what do they want?
Is it true?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm not playing Gwent with you. There ain't no way. Nope, nope. I hate that game. I kind of want to play now. I don't understand it. Yes, I am. Geralt. Be scared of me.
Shagena tuvin. Va fort.
He says, be gone. Were we gonna? What? Oh. To return to the map region where you're currently equipped. Why? Okay. To manage to get removed cursor and press A. Okay. Where do we have to go? This is where we have to go. Okay. Is there a green thing?
Geralt and Yennefer will reunite. Something even more important than
Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
What? Oh, thank you. Wow. Oh man. Please don't show you. Wow, it's like Christmas. He's like, yeah, just try me. I'm on a road. Okay, thank you for your purchasing heart expansion. Okay.
Give you.
Ah, stop! Oh my god! Oh my god, stop! I swear! Stop it!
Go, go!
Oh my god, there's so many wild dogs. Horse? Did you see that horse? He's straight up just freaking like, bye. Wow. That's some rude stuff going on there. Now, Roach, listen here. I was practicing.
Whoa there, Roach.
So that was the fear level of me increasing until it was full blown and he threw you off. Oh, that's rude. I didn't even see it, honestly.
Move it.
Oh, we gotta go this way.
Hey,
I don't know where this thing wants me to go. Where are we going? What'd you say to me?
That's it, Roach.
All may draw from the well of the eternal fire's grace. Approach.
Move it!
Slower.
Didn't do anything to me though, did you? Move along. Yep, I did not move along. And what did you do? Nothing. There's a lot of wild dogs, I'm assuming, around here. Do they ever take their bodies off?
There.
Somebody needs help. What is that? What is that? Ow! You're gonna be so rude. Stupidness. That's what. Yeah, that's right. Oh, I helped you. I didn't see you there. Are you okay?
Unbind me before the next ones come.
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees, fucking bursting with patriotism they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
I'm gonna tie him, I'm not gonna sit there and just let him like... Thanks. Brew, thanks for the lurk!
A minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die.
Now, don't get any funny ideas or I'll kill you.
But I'm not a chick crown to me name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
I will prosper. Thank you. Now, can I loot their bodies? See, look at me being a good Samaritan. Why didn't let me loot his body? What about this one? Can I loot this body? No. They look like aliens. All right, let's get back on our horse. Yeah, Rote. Nice way of, you know, loving me. I know, right? No loot? That's rude. Ah, that's way too many that time. I'm not messing with them. No, sir. There's way too many of them. Not this time. I'm confident, but not that confident. Come on, Rote.
Duh, a stranger. Saw him over there.
I'm right here. Are you the little boy, the Quazwolf?
Come on now. Faster.
What's this? Oh. You're welcome. Exactly. Oh. Ha! I put your fire out. Now I'm gonna light it back up. You see the magic that I have? Don't mess with me. I'm gonna talk to y'all because you're...
Another love.
You've had enough.
No wench will ration my vodka. Poor damn it. For ye taste the back of me hand. What do ye want?
You, Hendrik?
No.
Don't matter with that one. He'll bring trouble.
Who rules this land now?
I think he is. Do you guys think he is that guy?
By whose decree? Temerian or Nilfgaardian?
By his own. War's on. You got the men, you take the land.
Why are you so curious, eh?
So long.
High time we went home.
We'll go once I've drunk.
You are drunk, buddy. I'm gonna tell you that now. Is there anything I can have? Are you gonna let me eat? Rude. Bruno's the only other one here. Hi there, Bruno. Huh?
We're simple folk. We seek no quarrel.
Okay. Well. Wait, is this dude the dude?
Looking for a man.
Goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
Well, they didn't have cell phone.
I'll open the back way for you.
No.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeep, vodka. Who's this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
I'm a witcher.
Oi, brave boy. What's the point of having two swords?
You want to find out?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf.
Come on, buddy. Come here.
Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Was
someone who'd prefer not to be bothered while he's having a drink.
Hear that? We've a distinguished gentleman in our midst.
Shine your boots, Governor.
No. Wouldn't want the grime in your hands to rub off on them.
Bolo, did you hear what I heard?
You did. You did. You want to play? I'm too confident.
Or I'll kill you.
Damn it. Enough.
Kill you! Ha! Sure! That's right.
Have you any idea what the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery? The village! He'll tear it apart before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got!
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf? Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand!
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrik?
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning. Sort of wow. Strange glow. Imperials.
We just helped you, dude. And you're gonna sit here like, oh my gosh.
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Wife, who knows where, and for no apparent reason.
Thank you. I kicked her booties. I hope I'm able to loot him.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Well, he's not going to disappear this time.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
No need to worry about me.
I'd rather you not make any more trouble for yourself. For us both.
But I want to loot them, though. Oh, are you serious? Their bodies are gone. Oh. See, I would have known about that if... Oh. Hey, now listen here. Come in here. I want to loot his body. Look at that, guys. I'm a real pro. That pushes one button, but it gets the job done. I was gonna say, all he has is cotton. I just saw loot. Where is it? No, I seen loot. It said loot. Guys, Bruno's just still sitting back there like, hey, da, 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 da. Come on, Roach. You. Oh, wait, is this him? That's not my Roach. This is my Roach.
Slow now.
There we go. We taught them, didn't we, guys? We taught them who's boss. It is me. Exactly. Bruno's like, eh. He would have killed me if he had a chance.
Let's go.
I will not go anywhere with you, ma'am. Come on. Oh, in the sunset. Thank God I've got on my thing, because I learned that when you're... Oh, see?
Air's strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist.
What's going on? You're welcome.
Be gone. Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away.
Wow.
Calm down. It's over.
Aww.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
I got food.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did.
I have food.
No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir. If you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Oh. Tell me what happened, because I'm
tell
nosy.
Me what happened here. Step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see?
Alright, this is what happened, guys.
Crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange. The tones. I cannot hear them.
People. Why are they so cold?
I know not what happened there, save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed, then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan.
Oh my God. You see this, guys? Don't do it in front of me! Ah! I'm all nervous. Hey, R. Jimmy, and he died. Hey, Fluffy! Hey, guys. Hold on, I gotta read what you guys are saying. I do not like you, buddy. I don't like you.
Weren't here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in
exactly, right?
No.
Hey, Aunt Jimmy, how are you?
Never.
Farewell. And peace
peace
of mind.
Mind to you. Aw. I want your meat. Yum, 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 yum. Can I steal stuff out of your house? Let me in. Which one was it? This one? That does not work. Okay. So we're gonna go to this house.
The village wasn't plundered. Hut wasn't looted. These weren't raiders or thieves.
See what they got. I don't need a broken rake. I gotta be careful on what I grab now, guys. Like, is there a limit on what you can carry? Okay, let's light this fire. There we go. Somebody will be warm. Let's see what they got in here. What do
Looks
you
like
have?
Folk were here moments ago. Whatever happened to the villagers happened awful quick.
Stop. Let me in. Let me. I'm a witcher. Let me in and hear me roar. So this is Hendrik.
Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets.
Yeah. Need you all that stuff.
As if hung out to dry midwinter.
Good. I work tomorrow, then 4 days off. Nice. Ah, it's kind of like Skyrim.
Maybe hit something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here.
In his boots?
Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully.
Let's find that hole.
A draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble.
I mean,
guess I should do some cleaning.
Let's open it. What's down here? Suspicious as this stuff. Daughter of the Bloody Baron, presumed kidnapped. Hearty reward for whoever finds her brings her in. Okay. What is that? Oh my god, 114.
On display, almost. Lost his mind, or.
I don't know. But we got a lot of crayons. Is it a book? Oh.
Interesting.
Shall we go through the hidden door, guys? Where'd the hidden door go? Ooh, I can loot something. Oh, we got a vial. Alright. Yes. Oh, wait, never mind. There's not a door. That's stupid. Hopefully it's good ammo.
A ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant.
Okay.
What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige, also sighted in Novigrad.
So he was doing something kind of on the side.
Ashen hair, scar on her face.
That's hers.
Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talk to baron at Crow's Perch.
Are we gonna have to do all these?
Clashed with a witch. Subject.
I thought we were gonna get to go through a door.
conflict in
private door. Unknown.
Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Missing and wanted. Subject appears.
No.
Gallagher. Appearance unchanged. Avoids contact with other.
Okay, caution advised.
Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say.
Think that's all.
Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture.
They wanted to know.
My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Is there anything else in there? Nothing? Stupid. Stupid doll. Do I like... Okay. You have Red have him move to the glossary. Okay. Let's go back over here because apparently we forgot something. Pretty sure we looted that, but check up here. Where's the front door? Oh, so it's not going to let me go in all of them, just some of them, right? Okay, somebody comes in here needs fire. Fire! All we can do is... We don't need a platter. We don't need a platter. We don't need a platter. We need to find a merchant and sell some of this crap that we have. We're doing too much of this story, though. Like, I want to do some of the side quests, too.
Slow now.
We better save.
Whoa. Faster.
Hold on. Right.
Slower.
Oh yeah? I have some. I just haven't.
Take it easy.
Wait, wrong one. It wants to show me the glossary books. Back scroll. Even if you later sell a book, its contents will still be available here. On the left side, you can select a crowd. Oh. Okay. Anyway, so we got a quest. So these are the... This moment, each quest just level is shown next to its name. Witcher contracts. Let's do this one. Let's go back to the thing though. Where's the green thing? Okay.
Whoa there, Roach.
Ah! I keep forgetting to hold it instead of... Alright, so where do we need to go? I don't understand. I need to be at the whale. What's that? How do I find the... Like, this is what it wants me to use, right? Okay, find evidence. We just run to the well. I think that was near the one of the first places we've been at. Pigment Ian Crossroads. I guess we'll go to this one? I don't know. Don't forget to eat. Oh, yeah. Ow, 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 ow. Eat. No. Eat. So this is... What's up? Right here, and then we'll put... Yeah, let's just put this in here. He's eating the raw meat. Wonder what a baked apple tastes like. Oh, yeah, I guess apple pie. So that was kind of dumb. Where's my horse at? I don't understand. It keeps... I don't understand.
The security is last. The production and the... There's one that makes...
I'm not scared of you.
Supplies worth more.
Bring it. Bring it on. Where you going? Didn't think I seen you, did you? It's because I tricked you. It keeps wanting me to go to these things. And so I guess I didn't go to the right place? I don't know. General quests. I don't know where. I don't know where it's at. I'd love to bake him some cookies. Yes. Oh. I see.
If it wasn't for you, I'd be sitting here for a while and it would have pissed me off.
I didn't know there was regions. Fluffy, you gonna bake some cookies for us?
He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
I don't know. This seems kind of... Why you haunt it? Help me! I don't know what's happening, but thank you for the gift sub! What am I doing? Somebody help me! I'm so scared! She's so mean! No! That little... I'm not doing anything to her, hardly!
She fled, but she'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here. Moonraid
faith won't stray too far from the well.
That made me mad. Thank you for the gift sub to Fluffy. I appreciate it. Probably.
Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well.
Dang, I keep doing that. Okay, so we gotta... What, you said bestiary? Noonwraith. Okay. Oh my god, that's so much to read, though! Ugh, I hate having to read stuffs. She ugly, though. Okay. No, go back. Okay.
We tried, man. There was nothing to do.
I don't. Vector oil. Okay, so how do you put oil on this? Hey, come back here. No! This is minus 14 armor. One armor, minus. But what? Nice. These boots are one armor. So these are both. This chest armor is 15. So yeah, we're definitely not getting rid of that one. Wait, did it say silver? Did it say silver with a yeard inside? Yeah, I need to remember to put that up real quick.
Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Okay, let's see if we find anything in here. Somebody was not happy. I see something red over there, but we're gonna see what she's got. Dog color and over there. Old sheep skin. Well.
A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains.
33 degrees right here, dog eye.
But it's not his blood.
Ooh. Fancy. Let's get this magic doll.
A journal might be useful.
Okay. Ooh. So that was who it was. So she's probably wanting the bracelet.
That bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place.
Right? It is a loot fest. Oh.
Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
There we go.
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks.
She's probably in a whale.
Conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well.
What does it want? Find out what binds. We know what binds her to it.
Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well.
Okay, we already know that. So many chests, guys, I can't help it. Okay, it wants me to find something, and there's nothing to find. I seen something red over here. Did you guys see it too? Yeah, we already looked at this one.
Blood stains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right.
Is she down there?
Corpse, hanged by the bucket rope.
It's her.
The journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off.
But where's her arm?
Down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
I don't want to jump down there, guys! I don't see anything. I see it. How do I get in there? I see if there's anything else. I mean, just in case, because I don't want to have to jump back in the well. Okay, let's go. Alright, sir. How do we get out now? Okay. This way, maybe?
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription to Claire from Volker.
Oh, that's so sad, guys.
To the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Right. How do I get out of here? Does anybody know? Help me. Help me get out of here. Come on, let me up there. Like, literally, this is the only place I know is right here. So, like, how would I get out? Wait, I think I see something? Where? Stairs. No, don't die. No, surface. Stairs. No, what are you doing? Get back up there. What is wrong with you? Okay. Oh god, now I'm lost. There we go. Am I going around? Oh, it has to be this way. What's that? You better go fast or you're gonna die. There we go. No, get up there. Get up there. Thank you. Please tell me I didn't go all this way for nothing. Stop to Jay. Wait a minute. Did we just circle around? Are you kidding me? Damn it, TJ, you're too heavy for all this. Oh my god. How do I get out of the well? Leave the cave? How? I don't see stairs anywhere. Yeah, this doesn't help at all. Okay, now what? Are you saying this is the right spot? Or this is the right spot? On the platform? Okay, and then what? Then what? These? No! I don't see any rocks. Oh my god, I am fixing to get so salty. I can't figure this out. I did, and I didn't see anything. See? It doesn't show anything. I'm fixing to have to look it up because I don't know how to get out of here and I'm getting aggravated about it. Alright, I'm going to look it up. Because I need to visually see it. See what we got. Oh my god, this is running so slowly. What is wrong with this? Okay, not cave. Dang it, I hate when I the well. Dang it, wrong one. Okay, I'm gonna watch this video real quick, guys, because I'm getting really aggravated about it. Okay, so we see that, right? Okay, I see it. Okay. 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 I don't think this person knows either.
I didn't think so either, but they're gonna hand me a $5,000 ticket to start.
Okay, so he tries to, he dives, he goes down. It goes to the thing, okay. A lot of vibes there. Quit.
And if you quit or are fired anytime after 3 months.
How the hell did he get out? Wait, what?
And you want to know what they give you after a year? It's so sick. They give you a name.
Okay, you go down there and. Okay.
Yeah, that's what they give you after a year.
Now that they know you're going to stay, they give you a name.
Hold on, guys. I'm sorry. Then you go to the right. Almost, guys. Sorry, almost. Now, I did that. Now, listen here, you stupid thing. I did that. So you gotta go in here, dive through here. What's that stuff? Here's where a lot of vines are. Hold on. Oh my gosh, oh my god, help me, go.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions.
There we go. I would never have found this either. Yeah, that was a little frustrating to try to do. Alright, we gotta go back over here and I don't know if I can do this! Look! So many deers! I can hit one of them. Oh god, I'm going the wrong way. Alright. Guys, I'm nervous. What if I die? Okay, what does it want me to do? Okay. I just threw my sword down.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Ew.
Hey, I think it worked.
What happened? Where'd she go? Did I beat her? I beat her really easily.
She's gone for good.
Guys, I beat her like super fast. I feel good about myself. Where are you at, horsey? There you are. Your name is now TJ. Alright, let's go.
Go. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Looks like it's a fix in the storm, and all I can think about is the forest on how much I need that rain to fill up my water. I'm playing the forest too much. Hopefully I'll be playing Sunday or Monday for you guys. La. We did that pretty easily. I was pretty happy about that. So. Arg. We're going to turn us in, guys, and then we're going to get off because I do need to eat some, and I'm going to go to bed a little early tonight. Guy, I did your dirty work. Give me monies.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire. Volker. Names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Well, I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
Aww. I really want the coin, though! But dang it, keep the coin.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health, then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least.
Thank you for whatever you just gave me. Hi. 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 Guys, my lovelies, thank you so much for being here. We are going to raid somebody. Do you guys, what kind of games do you guys want to just raid somebody that's Twitch sings?
So a manager was like, look, all right, I'll make a deal with you. You let a man get the TV, I'll let you keep it.
Kadoozie's doing Twitch sings.
Okay, cool. She hands me the phone back.
You're welcome. I'm glad you had fun.
The internet would just call me neckbeard.
I'm so glad that you liked it. Thank you guys for being here. I appreciate you guys so much. Let me turn it off. Like, hold on. This is a fun game. But we are going to raid this guy named Skadoozie. He is really awesome, very loving heart, and very nice person and all that good stuff. So thank you guys for being here. I appreciate it. And hopefully I will see y'all next time. I will be streaming tomorrow. Not sure what yet, so we will have to figure it out. But okay. So bye guys.
You're our featured streamer. Tell us something. You're our featured singer. This is not going to be a long day. We're